We need sun protection all year round, regardless of the weather. UVB is mainly present in the summer months when the sun is shining, whilst UVA, highly visible light, and infrared A are present all year round and can penetrate through the clouds, causing damage every day to our skin. Can affect the immunity of the skin, it can start to break down our collagen, and can also cause premature aging. So we need that protection every single day, regardless if it's sunny or not.